Before the minister makes a statement, I want to make an observation. I have seen in media certain places that statues of different people were vandalized at different places. Leaders. It's a shame. It's a please. And it's mad, whoever does it, whether it is Tamil Nadu, whether it is West Bengal, whether it is Tripura, whoever does it, it's mad, and appropriate authorities, I hope, will take firm action. That's the view.